Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. local time on the 23rd, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam is 159.45 meters. Compared to the water level on the 17th, it is almost unchanged. On the storage side of the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is around here. At 8 o'clock this morning, the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam was 8,040 cubic meters per second. The maximum discharge of hydropower at this dam is 30,000 cubic meters per second. So we're at about 27% power generation, which is also normal. A simple calculation shows that around 9 turbines are in operation. According to the dam data, the water level hasn't changed much recently. On the other hand, the amount of water entering the dam is decreasing slightly. They cannot have zero discharge and need to release a certain amount of water downstream for river maintenance in the downstream area. Upstream observatories likewise remain at low levels of inflow. Although it is not reported in the news, the critical situation regarding water shortages continues even now.
NISHIYAN Channel.
Twitter is a hot topic right now, but I'm always searching for anything related to the Three Gorges Dam. I found a video about the dredging of the Yangtze River, so I would like to share it with you. The Three Gorges Dam is located in Yichang City, Hubei Province, and the urban area is 40 kilometers downstream of the dam. This is a video of dredging near Yichang. Dredging is the purpose of scooping up sand that has accumulated on the bottom of a river to keep the water depth constant. As far as I can see from the video, it looks like it is being carried out in the middle of a river, not a dam lake. In nearly a year of running the channel, this is the first time I've seen dredging. Structurally, it is an excavator used for construction, but it can be seen that it has a special structure in order to carry it out in a flowing river. According to the contents of Twitter, there is Jingzhou City further downstream from Yichang City, but it seems to be somewhere between these two cities. As I watched the video, I noticed a few things. How did you all feel? First, let's talk about the scene where the excavator is saving the riverbed. As far as I can see from the video, it doesn't look like it's scooping the deep part from the surface of the water. It's just my imagination, but I think it's about 10 meters. Let's check another data. You can check the observatory information of Yichang City with dam data. The water level fluctuates throughout the day, but is generally around 40 meters. This number is above sea level, so it differs from the actual water depth. I think it will look something like this when you combine the previous images. The Yangtze River has a wide river width, but due to the drought this year, the actual water depth is estimated to be around 10 meters. In general, the riverbanks are shallower, and the deeper you go toward the center, the deeper the water will be, so it will vary depending on the location. The Yangtze River is the hub of logistics, and there is a lot of ship traffic. After the Three Gorges Dam was completed, 10,000-ton class large ships were able to come and go up the river. I did some research to find out how deep water this class of boat can go. Draft is the distance from the bottom of the boat to the surface of the water when the boat is floating. For reference, the draft of a fully loaded cargo ship is around 8 meters. So, right now, it's pretty close. Here is the extraordinary news. Hundreds of employees clash with security guards at a giant iPhone factory in China. Japan's Yomiuri Shimbun reports. Hundreds of workers at Taiwan's Hanhai factory in Zhengzhou, Henan Province, have clashed with security, according to the article. Employee dissatisfaction increased in an environment that was cut off from the outside world. A total of 200,000 to 300,000 employees work at the factory here, and they are responsible for most of the iPhone production. From around mid-October, there has been an uproar of employees returning to their hometowns in groups. So far, we have told you about hundreds of employees clashing with security guards at a giant iPhone factory in China. This is a graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam. Until June, it was in the phase of lowering the water level. From July to August, the amount of rain gradually increases. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they respond by increasing the discharge rate. Even so, the water level gradually rises due to the large inflow. At the end of the flood season, they raise the water level to 175 meters due to hydropower and irrigation water for the following year. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally November, but this year we're still experiencing a historic lack of rain. From July to September, there was little rainfall in the Yangtze Basin. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Now let's check windy. Rain clouds are expected to appear around the dam, downstream, and in the south next week. The snowmark is also out, and the temperature will drop. Although clouds are expected to spread throughout, they cannot expect enough rain to solve the water shortage. By the way, this photo. The part that looks like a grain of rice. This is a worker-like person hanging on a gondola and they are doing something. I'm not sure if it's an inspection work by visual inspection or keystroke, but it's quite high. There is garbage on the screen. Do you know where this place is? It's always in the picture that the water level seems to be around here. Therefore, I will continue. Probably it is a picture of this area. You can see that it is a huge structure beyond imagination. It's an atmosphere where something suddenly appears from the other side of the wall. They are already at stake. The Three Gorges Dam is full of tourists. The Three Gorges Dam has roles such as flood control, hydroelectric power generation, and water utilization. Did you know that it is also used as a tourism resource? It has been a tourist attraction since 1997, before the dam was completed. It seems that it is limited now due to infectious diseases, but until then, tourists rushed to see the Three Gorges Dam by a large bus. Foreigners can also go sightseeing on tours, etc., for about 35 yuan. It's about a little less than $6. I take money just to see the dam. In addition, Chinese people have seen an article saying that it is free due to the campaign. It may be intended to spread the importance and understanding of dams. And from foreigners, let's take it firmly. Let's take a closer look. This is above the dam. You can see something like radial cracks. Not just one place. It is presumed that there is considerable pressure. What do you think of this? I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. It's already the dry season. Last year, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was fear that the dam might collapse. This year, things are completely different. Conversely, this year has been a drought, and the state of extremely low water continues. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.